Hey love bugs, welcome back to my channel. If you're tuning in for the first time, I'm Ashley, and today we're gonna do a glueless start to finish super easy install. This one comes courtesy of Nadula, and they sent over this beautiful wig. She is a 13 by 4 lace wig, and as you guys can see, the curl pattern is off the chain. I'm gonna jump right into the video, but of course you guys already know I love to show you what you're gonna get in the end.
Seven, eight. Dance with me in my backyard, boy.
Looking super fine in your corduroy.
Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the volume up on some good boy band tunes. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little bit scared. My heart is on wings and living in dreams. And at the top of our lungs, we see.
Love the way this one came out. As I mentioned, she did come from Nadula, and even though I have the wig on, the package seems pretty heavy. So this is the box that the actual wig came in. You guys already know the deal. Inside, and excuse my voice, my girls got me sick. Inside you get a beautiful dust bag, and it's black to match the logo. Next there's a mesh bag, and in that you get your wig caps, a scarf, you get a 4-pack of clips, and then you also get a nice pair of voluminous lashes. Oh, more. And then also in the bag you get, this looks like it's a scarf with their logo on it, a nice little spring appropriate floral headband. And then two more packs of wig caps. And then it looks like you also get like a shopper's tote, which is perfect and right up my alley. I have so many Trader Joe's ones, but it's so fun to have others. So this will work handy for like keeping track of my stuff, especially when I come and do these hotel series where I come and get some content done and really nice hotels for you guys to switch up the scenery. So this one here is a beautiful, I want to say like a red auburn color. She has a beautiful wavy texture, much deeper than body wave. I want to say it's like loose wave, and I wanted to keep the natural texture. I've just been heavy into that lately, just because I feel like, why mess up the texture when it's so pretty and so defined? And these companies have been coming with some bangers lately. Like when you say wavy, loose wave, I feel like for a minute when you receive like wavy textures, by the time you did your 1-2 to install your wig, I feel like a lot of that wave and texture would just literally disappear. So I'm loving the fact that I can see it and it's pronounced and it's gorgeous on this one. Originally I was gonna go for no parting at all, but you guys know I love at least a little slight parting. This one does have about 4 inches of parting space, and this is how it goes back. Also, if you're not interested in the baby hair, you can definitely ditch that and skip that step. Again, I love the length in the body. It looks really good on me, and I feel like look at that. You can't beat that with a bat. If you love the pattern and you don't love the color, you can get this texture in like a natural brown color, or vice versa. If you love a color but you don't want the texture, you can get it in other textures as well. So I'll have all the information on this one listed and linked in the description box. You will be able to find lists and links of everything I used to complete this look. So don't forget to stop there before you head on out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Smooches!